All right, Jackbox News! We are ready for some roller coaster action! Who's ready for some roller coaster action? Okay, here we go. All right, we're going up the hill. All right, I got this. Okay, let's see what we got. There's the cannibal. I made everybody go to the cannibal. Hello. There's Miss Artie. Say hello, there's Miss Artie. Woohoo! Oh, there's Olivia. Hello. Here we go. Okay, this is pretty tall. Don't look down. It's a long way down. My phone. They're worried about we are stuck. We are officially stuck at the top. The ride is over. That's it. How do you feel about being stuck? This ride gets us very old. It's 102 years old, and we are stuck. Yes, we are. What do you think this ride is supposed to stop? I got all the children behind me saying this is supposed to happen. This is not supposed to happen. We are not moving. We are not moving. Okay, we've been up here for about an hour now, and we're starting to get a little hungry. And the sun is in my eyes, and I don't know if I'm gonna be at school on Monday. So if you'll get Mrs. Cox a sub, we're still stuck on the top of the roller coaster. It keeps telling me to remain seated, but I've been here for an hour. So Miss Arnie needs someone to water her plants. Anyway, I'll check in another hour.
I have not been here for 2 hours.
It's been 2 hours.
Stop lying. 2 hours.
All right, I'm now on the roller coaster with sixth graders. So I've got two sixth graders behind me. The school year is over. We've been trapped here so long that those kids are now in sixth grade. I don't even know. I don't know how to teach sixth grade anymore. That was like 10 years ago when I was a sixth grade teacher. Yes, I was a sixth grade teacher. Yes, that is a shocker. I heard something.
That car down there is moving. Okay, if that one moves, then maybe we'll move. But so far, we're not moving. That's a good first start. Oh my gosh, I felt something. Oh my gosh, movement! Movement! Happy New Year!
Here comes the next hill over here.
We
did it! We're alive! How'd it go? How was it back there? Hey, how was it? Was it scary?
No.
No, not scary. Join Safety Patrol.